Distance runner Betsy Saina was the NCAA indoor champion in the 5,000 meters and finished third in the 3,000 meters and was also third in the 5,000 meters. At the Big 12 Indoor Championship, Saina was named the outstanding female athlete after winning the 3,000 and 5,000 meter runs. On April 29th, she beat a field of post-collegiate runners in the 10,000 meters at the Peyton Jordan Invitational, recording a time that was the fastest in the world this season.